Hi, my predictions for 2023. Well, you know, predictions are really difficult. It's like predicting the weather, and as you can see, it's raining. But my first prediction for 2023 is be aware of the critical infrastructure. Your company needs power to run. And if the company that supplies the power goes down, your company cannot continue to work, and that is damaging. So make sure you have a backup plan, like a generator in place. And for me, I should have brought an umbrella. For my second prediction, actually the rain is pretty valuable because it's about phishing, and you know, phishing in the rain is always good. But phishing by itself as a computer crime, it's not good. And you can fall a victim to that. You should train and educate your personnel and actually try it with them. Send them fake phishing mails to see if they fall for it. Because if you don't and they fall for it, your company will fall as a victim to phishing, and that can be really damaging. And for my final prediction, ransomware. Ransomware is still out here in the region, and actually even older ransomware like WannaCryptor. And why that is happening? It's because the systems are not fully patched and the applications are not up to date, which makes the old ransomware still runnable and your systems affectable. Update those systems, patch them as soon as possible, make sure the applications are up to date, and then you will be safe. That all said, I wish you a safe and secure 2023.